It just ruins the first delivery with a freebie, with a second to get things underway for St Kitts and Gale.
Still much to be gained here. Going to be safe. One bounce forward.
Holy guacamole! This has gone out of the ballpark. Hero Maximum, Evan Lewis, and some.
Well, there is a lot to like about Evan Lewis and him playing the short ball. Look at this just sail over. Over the fence, over the boundary rope, over everything.
And hits through the line and says, thanks very much, Wayne Parnell. Here's another Hero Maximum. Sweet.
Well, he stands deep in his crease and then just shuffles across. You see his front foot is just outside batting crease, which means it allows him to get up and under the ball. It's almost like Evan Lewis is playing mind games. He knows what Wayne Parnell is going to bowl and he's positioning himself at the right place at the right time.
And this has disappeared as well. Major piece of this one. Hero Maximum indeed, what a shot. It ends the second, 3 sixes are 18 off it, it's 27 without loss here. Lewis decides to go short and he doesn't get away with it because it only goes for four, still could have gone for six.
It's a poor option with this fielder, I would think, because you've got a long on and a straightish mid-wicket, so there's very little protection even for a mishit.
Gale, where does he want to go? He wants to come downtown as well for half a dozen, has he? Just over. Hero Maximum for the skipper.
Well, it's very hard to watch at the other end whilst one batsman just strikes it so well. It's normally Chris Gayle, so he thought, well, oh, hang on, the ball's in my area. I'm going to give it a good chance of trying to get it over the fence. He only just got it over.
He's making his way. And he's got away with a very friendly full toss. Only going to go for four. Wow. Wondered if it was a no ball. In fact, yeah, it's been signalled. It was a way above waist height, say the umpires. So it's time for a freebie. Lewis just having a little look around. Says, come on, youngster. Serve it up. Had to wait. And it's disappeared again. Dealing in maximums, Evan Lewis. 50 up with this one, and it's his fourth.
Some air miles on that. This is some clean ball striking from Evan Lewis. Another Hero Maximum on the roof of the 3 Ws, the Wheats, Worrell and Walcott stand again.
Christopher Barnwell hit one up there last night and didn't come back. I wonder if this has gone right over it. Wow, what a strike. Had a 3-wood out earlier in the over. This one is a 1-wood. Right out of the fat.
But he stops just there.
Caress through cover. And here's another boundary. Lewis trying to race towards the fastest 50. 60, four without loss now.
He's obviously got the experience as one of the leading quick bowlers in the world to deal with situations. But how do you deal with Evan Lewis? Oh my goodness, that's gorgeous. It's just, this is a lesson. that he's dealing here, and it's an assault on Barbados bowlers. It's a no ball, and it's been smashed for four. It's a no ball as well. We're going to have a free hit here. Got a chance this time, I suppose. Oh my goodness, that is stratospheric. It's a 50 from Evan Lewis. You've never seen the ball hit so clean as this. It's a 6 hero maximum, and it's just a privilege to be here to watch it.
Something I was used to, but you know, it's been really great. It's something new for me to learn and move forward, you know, just to add to my game and learn something different.
Yes, and that the next one's been smashed for another boundary by Evan Lewis there. He's just on a runaway train today. So before the innings actually finishes, let me just finish up. You've had some wonderful support here. Some of them, Shanzi, sitting right behind you. How good has that been for yourself? And of course, the opposition camp, the likes of Barney's wife there.
Yeah, that's very nice. You know, I was in the crowd yesterday supporting Wayne Parnell. But I said to his wife that tonight we're enemies, so don't even talk to me before the game. And but yeah, we'll be friends again after the game tonight.
Yes, we've just got some smiling faces there, but we expect to see you in Trinidad, and really looking forward to the final, aren't you?
Thank you very much, yeah, most definitely. And that's another boundary by Evan Lewis.
Yeah, I think they wanted you to send that one back. Thank you for joining us, Shanzi. Good luck for this game, not that you need much of it, but for the finals in Trinidad.
Cheers, thank you very much.
Well, it's yet another boundary from Evan Lewis. He's now 70 from 26. And this is by miles the highest number of runs in the power play. We've got one ball to get 100 in the first six overs. That is out of the park again. It's another hero maximum. This is an absolute blitzkrieg from Evan Lewis. It's 105 for no wicket from six overs. You can't make this up. Oh, it's another one. Oh, he's aiming for Greenwich and Haynes. It's the ninth six in this absolute shellacking. Come on, Danny, come on.
The aeroplane is there, humming, because they're in a hurry. And Gonski, all the way for six. Making a pig of himself here, Lewis. He's hit 10 of them. He's only striking at 300. He's 90 from 30.
Barbados have been battered here tonight. Oh, there's a lot of sore necks out there. All they've been doing is looking skywards at white missiles flying around Kensington Oval. Right, 121, 8 needed. Lewis is on 90, and we got two balls to go here. Conceivably, he could get 4-6. That's 6. Hero maximum straight into the side screen. This is just intoxicating stuff. Right, he can't keep still, and neither can Evan Lewis. He needs 3 for 100. Scores a level, he needs 3 for 100. It's a no ball, it's a no ball. And that should be the game. That should be the game. That is the game. Pollard has bowled a no ball, and Evan Lewis can't get his 100 because of a no ball. That has been the most brilliant display of hitting that you could ever wish to see. It's been a masterclass. And can you imagine that Chris Gayle has been a silent partner throughout it all? Chris Gayle, take a bow, Evan Lewis. Simply brilliant. 97 from 33. The Patriots coach, Phil Simmons, walks down the steps there. That has been wonderful.
I'll tell you what, Alan Wilkins and Lisa Stelaker, that deserved 100. And I got to say,
as positive and as excited as I am, pretty disappointing way for Pollard to finish the game. Scores were level and he could have got a 4 or 6. I'd like to have seen some sort of sportsmanship there and just said, look, whether you bought a good Yorker or not, or a ball that disappeared, wanted a legitimate delivery to finish the game in normal fashion. Take nothing away from Lewis. Stunning performance from him. 11 sixes, 6 fours, and a stay of 33 deliveries for 97-0. Wonderful striking. And look at this, an obvious one, it's just way over. He hardly ever bowls no balls, and not to that magnitude of transgressing the front line. So, very limp biscuit to finish match 30 here at Kensington Oval. But congrats to Lewis, the Barbados fans, they're saying it all with those glum looks and quiet atmosphere here now as the Patriots take it out.